Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm just going to be doing an updated Meet the Birds video. So yeah. So first, this is Deep Deep. She's my yellow-sided three-cheek conure. She's about like 6 months old now, and she's really friendly. She loves head scratches and she loves some people. Other people, she just bites them. But some people she's completely amazing with. Right now she wants to come out. That's why she's running up at the front. But yeah, so that's Deep Deep. We actually got her from PetSmart. They were taking really good care of her there. They were interacting with her a lot, so she's a really great bird. And then over here, this is Pip and Squeak. So the orange one is Pip, and the red one is Squeak. They're lovebirds. We got them at the pet store too. I don't know how long ago now. They aren't tame. They're pretty scared of people, but they're pretty cute. They love to shred stuff. As you can see, they've shredded their toys and their perch and all their stuff. So yeah, that's them. And then here's the reason, this bird over here is the reason that I'm doing another Meet the Birds video. So this is Pippi. She is a sun conure. We got her just yesterday, so she's really new. But she is really tame and she loves to come out and hang out. She does really cute stuff like lay on her back. And, yeah, she is actually female. We know that she's female because the breeder that bred her did a DNA test, so she's female for sure. So yeah, she's actually one of the only birds that actually eats pellets, so yeah, she's adorable. This is a cage we have for her. It's pretty nice and big. It has a big bar spacing than any of our cages, but as you can see, it's nice. Versus that. But yeah. So that's Pippi. And then these are the budgies. This green one here is Sammy. And then these ones that all look the same, those are Apple Cactus and Sprout. You can't really tell them apart, so we don't know who they are. They're actually babies that we bred ourselves. Their father is this bird, this blue one. They don't look anything like him other than they're all fat. But yeah, this is Charlie. And then that's Sammy again. And then this is Skye. She's a female that we got at the pet store. This one, yellow one is Sunny. This one here. And then this one is Six. This one is Olive. This one's Bean. This one is the mother of the babies. So, Kiwi. And then over here, we have Blue, the parrotlet. He has twisted toes and, like, missing toes and twisted feet and stuff. So, that's why his cage is set up like this. So, yeah. He's not tame at all, either. The budgies are a bit tame. They'll sit in your hand and stuff. They'll come out. But they don't, like, hang out. So they're pretty tame, but not the tamest. But yeah. That's Pip, the one that's on the food right now. And Squeak is over here. Let me see. And then this is Pippi, once again. She is so cute. But yeah, we love her. This is a new bird. Yeah. No more birds after this for sure. Yeah. Okay, thanks for watching guys. That's all for today. Yeah. Bye.